I managed to move him.
But it's been 24 hours since he's fed. I don't know, there's a moth, like, I know they don't live long, but I don't know if the guy can see, but he's shaking it at me. Freaking gorgeous, though.
Hopefully, I don't find a dead moth tomorrow, but I have a feeling I might. Have a good night, guys. It's Catherine Craig. Peace out.